Okay, more XCOM. So we've got Alien Abductions. Before we do anything about that, I want to check. Okay, we can't upgrade anything. Let's go! We don't need XCOM fun books right now, as Guavamoment so beautifully named them. And I already have three heavies. What is this crap? Three heavies and no assaults at that.
Dropship has arrived.
Heck, I gotta go deal with something real quick, sorry. Right, that was rather a short break, so I'm not gonna cut the recording. Sorry to anyone watching this
We're moving
later.
to Argentina next. The threat there seems to be the most pressing. Alien activity continues to surge within several major cities. Our response is crucial to minimizing the spread of panic. Strike one, this is Central. You are free to engage all hostile contacts in the AO. Don't take any chances.
Moving out. Visual
enemy in sight.
Well, that was fast. Yes.
Heading out.
Very glad that worked. Hey. Nice. So I'm just gonna slap Vega in this full cover and hunker. Oh, well, that escalated quickly.
Got something over here.
Two sectoid pods spawned on top of each other. Lordy, lordy. Right.
That's affirmative.
Get to full cover. Move to next. Full cover. To the meld.
Good to go.
That is bad. That is good. Bruise with the reaction fire. It always amuses me when they miss and just destroy some random object.
Oh, damn it.
Moving.
Flanking? Flanking! Flanking! Yeah! I love flanking. I hate squatty snipers. They all suck without squad sight. Miss. Oh, surprising hit. Chalk up another one. Effective.
These operations go as smoothly as this one did.
I'm mecking this guy. Squad sight. Squad sight. Squad sight. Bullet swarm, always bullet swarm. Hollow targeting is just so situational. Bullet swarm, shoot twice. Double bullet. A nice.
We will be in.
Nice.
Assembled everything we need to capture and house an alien for interrogation.
Oh, I forgot I was supposed to do that. Right, crap.
On the ground. I'm still having a hard time grasping what it is the aliens are hoping to accomplish here. Are they studying us? Why abduct humans seemingly at random? There must be a pattern that we haven't established yet.
Nothing to really do. First cancel report. Yeah.
Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this council makes lightly. Remember, we will be watching.
Tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Alright, so we're going to Argentina. No, France, I mean.